Well, there are a lot of them that they have to choose from. More forwards than defensemen, and that is why things are a little bit tenuous in the back end. How about this? 33 seconds into the game. I think it's been about 5 minutes elapsed time. The Kings win a faceoff. Cale Clegg, a shot right on, and Gibson might have been tipped into his glove.
Now you're not able to get to the front in time to create the distraction he wants to do. Another one faceoff.
That's Carter back to Clegg. This shot blocked. Comes to Olimata. Wrist shot. Carter tips it right on, and Gibson another save. Here is Mata with the stick of Max Comtois taking the puck back. Kevin Shattenkirk pass. David Backus shot right on. Peterson gives up a rebound and then covers the puck.
Second chance with a rebound.
Face off wind. Henrique shot. He is off the stick of Peterson out of play.
A lot of discussions going on right now.
Face off wind for Anaheim. Shot from the blue line. Not to the near corner. Shattenkirk with that drive as Anderson clears the zone. Back to Amadio. Stops up as he enters. Turns it over. Silverberg with running room of the Kings in the midst of a change. Shoots it in from behind the blue line. Peterson the save. Anderson out of the two-a-side scrum. Pops the puck into the circle. Here's Adrian Kempe starting the breakout. Kempe connects on the rush with Iafallo. Alex Iafallo centering. Rebound! Kempe! Gibson makes the save. Elias Anderson, Trevor Moore, Arthur Kaliev, the fourth line for the Kings. His pass gets away from McDermott. It's a two-on-one for Anaheim. Rowney stops up and feeds it right to the body of Cal Peterson. Boy, he almost looked like he toe-picked on the two-on-one. Here's Carl Grundstrom. Nice pass in open ice. Kings into the zone. Shot saved by Gibson. And the rebound swept away. Grundstrom going after the second look after Velarde got the first one. Well, here's the thing. Last year they did the same. Daniel Sprong, Devin Shore, Nick Ritchie. All gone. Andre Kasha gone. So they've already gone down that road. Wonder what's left to give. Here's a centering pass. They score. Danton Heinen. He got picked up in the trade for Andre Kasha, and he crashes the goal here to pick up the first goal of the game. It's 1-0 Anaheim.
New retro, reverse retros were clean. It's been anything but a clean start for the Kings so far tonight. Inability to move the puck. You can see right there the man moving in from the middle is wide open in Heinen, where the Kings have enough numbers back, but you can see Anderson just, he's looking at the net. He can't find out who's in behind him there. Who's in behind him is the most dangerous player on the ice.
Off a King's stick, Shattenkirk recovers. Backus on the entry. Backus wrist shot, blocked away by Peterson. Comes back to Shattenkirk. Backus, the left side, shooting right on, parried away by Peterson. As we begin the second, Dan Fallon shoots it into the King zone off the stick, rolls to the far boards, and Delorier chips it around behind for Rowney. Centering pass, they score! And the Ducks right out of the gate in the second period, double the lead, David Backus.
Times in period number one. Dump in looks like it's going to be okay for the Kings. Reverse the play, not right there. That's where the Kings missed on the play. All of a sudden, there it is, behind the back, right to the front. Traffic area, you talk about high danger, right? We just talked about it, we just showed it. That would fit right into that calculation of high danger. You're right in front of the crease. Backus, the right-hand shot.
Knocks it behind. McDermott sprints after it. Gets inside position on steal. The Kings clear to the line. Not out. But they'll have time on a second look to, again, clear. Again, it's turned over. It's Terry. A wrist shot. Save. Peterson batted wide of the net. Hawk and pop.
And they're buzzing, and the Kings are really turning the puck over. If there's one thing the Kings have to do right now at this point in this game is figure out a way to make that first pass out of his own.
Centering pass from Dowdy to Amadio. They score! Arthur Kaliev! Welcome to the NHL, King Arthur!
That the puck follows him around, or he follows the puck around, or you can put it any other way you want. He just follows this play up. And you can see it's not necessarily clean, but he's there in right position. Drew Doughty elected to go forward on the play. And give Michael Amadio a little bit of credit here, because he's in a tight space, and he makes the puck work to the front of the net. That's where Kaliev...
19 years of age, and along with Andrzej Kopitar and Carl Grundstrom, his first career NHL goal in his debut as Peterson makes a save here on Backus.
The puck in the offensive zone, another turnover there with a bouncing puck. Wagner turns it over. Here comes this save back against the flow. That
Henrik chips it along. And it's dumped in by Shattenkirk. Turnover out of the corner. Comtois. Shot save. Peterson. Max Comtois. Leg bumped off the puck in behind. Centering pass. Steal shot turned away by Peterson. Comes to Hutton. One-timer. Save Peterson again. Larson collects the puck and sends it around the boards. Hutton is there. Steal. Down low for Hutton. Redirected right on. Second chance. And Peterson makes the save.
Once again, one-piece movement by Cal Peterson down low with his skates. Can get off the ice. Looks like two and three forwards make the change.
Yeah, but not the defenseman. Here is Henrik into the zone. Plays it for Terry. Shot saved by Peterson. Flashing the leather. Here at Staples Center. Mikey Anderson, outlet for Iafallo. Two on one for the Kings. Iafallo with more. Iafallo hit the post! Kept in left side, but right to an Anaheim stick.
So you catch the other team in a little bit of a change situation. And you can see Iafallo. See how he changed his leg? Here, watch his steps that he makes. This keeps the goaltender guessing. One leg. Next leg. You see the little shake there with the shoulders? It's been a struggle for the Kings all game long to get things going with the puck. Cal Peterson keeping them.
Well, he's been under duress, to say the least. They're intercepted by Vilardi. And as the Kings get reorganized, play moving in. Wrist shot, tip right on. Save, Gibson rebound, hack and whack, and he covers.
Very rarely going to get to tic-tac-toe. So look at this, two men in front. That's what you want, and you're going to have a look at that. The Kings end up with two men around the puck.
Lindholm out of the box, and the Ducks find him. Here's Hampus Lindholm on a two-on-none. Save Peterson, loose puck, batted away by Amadio as he bowls over Peterson.
Already, so the Ducks have the chance with the timing out of the box. Cross pass across the zone. Peterson, one move again, and when Cal comes across, again, he's not as athletic as, say, a Jonathan Quick. Jonathan would open up there. He'd split across the crease. Bottom line, you get the job done. A lot of this is anticipation. And a lot of this, too, is how long.
Pass connects with Terry. In over the line with speed. Deeks pass Mata. Terry to the front. Henrik, a shot. Hit the iron. Adam Henrik had a golden opportunity as Comtois gets to the puck.
The ice. Here it is. Second wave attack. Pull and drag by Henrik. And you can see Cal in there in behind everyone. He's trying to find it. Look at the traffic here. Would have been interesting with the skate in the crease right there. A little bit of contact.
Jars the puck free. Anaheim gets it. It's Lindholm back at the line. Shot, kick, save. Second save by Peterson. And he has the rebound in his glove. And Clegg reset it. Dowdy had it roll away. Delorier looks at the empty net and he scores. And that might do it with 46 seconds to go.
You can see there with Dowdy, he just loses the puck. It's, you know, you could say, is it a bad pass? Is it a bounce? You don't get the dump-ins, you don't get possession.
Final face-off won by the Kings, but time winds down. Well, the milestones, well, it was a good night for those at least.